okay, you're a weak ass little pussy with no calves.
People notice calves, but you know, people have always noted, you know, you have ridiculous calves, right? I want to state that again. I genetically have really big, thick, ripped calves.
Genetics is so awesome, why doesn't he have calves? I mean, the dude has no calves.
I have been complimented on my calves by women dozens of times when out in shorts. They notice. I've had my calves commented on by, is it older women? No, it's younger women.